Hey, how you doing? Yeah. You guys made it. You guys made it in. Make some noise for yourselves to make it in into the show. Yeah, I'm about to go do these shows overseas. And this is a new band I'm working on. We got Isaiah Sharkey in the top. We got Stanley Rudolph. And we got Lee Zimmerman. So I wanted to do this set for LA. I just planned this yesterday. Make some noise. And you guys are here. But the set. This is a brand new set that we came up with, and it felt very special, and I wanted to do it from my hometown. Yeah. So I'm just gonna do this show, and I think I'm gonna do those shows overseas, and then I'm gonna finish my album, and hopefully. hopefully we can get it this year, hopefully. So this is a weird in-between era show where I'm wearing a hoodie because I don't know who I am next. So I just came up with this today. So yeah, I'm hiding until I come up with a new character for the next album. But I am Steve. It's me. It's really me. I'm still here. Y'all horny as hell. Come on. I know it's a full moon and everything. God, man. Alright, let's go. girl.
Yes, sir.
fucking hook, I'm not gonna lie. Man. Make some fucking noise for Sia one more time. Yeah. It's been 10 years since I've been making the music stuff. Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you guys having a good time tonight? It's really important to me that you guys are having a good time. You know what I'm saying?
Are you having a good time?
Are you really having a good time tonight? I don't have a shirt on. I can't show my hair, so I gotta leave it on because my hair covers because I can't show my hair because I'm covering my hair because you can't see my hair and I'm gonna show my hair. So, yeah, I'm not gonna take it off. But I might give you a quick one of these real quick. Start the motherfucking turn.
Thank you.
love you, fool. Oh, man.
Play bass for Jack!
I'm about to go crazy on you guys. I need everybody to go fucking nuts. We'll be right back. minute. Three. Hold on. Let's get on our feet.
I'm not the one.
say thank you guys for coming out tonight. I'm about to be going in a little bit. I'm gonna go out on time. Make some fucking noise if you had a good time tonight. I just want to thank you guys for being part of this journey. My life journey and my music journey. All the journeys. Thank you so much for being a part of this. I really appreciate you. I don't take any of this shit for granted. I don't know. I didn't imagine I would be here doing this shit, like, in a real way, you know, going number one and shit like that. So that's all crazy. So, you know, I didn't have dreams to do shit like this. I just kind of just kept practicing and kept my head down, kept working. And, you know, stuck the defense and the other team, you know, they were really tough on us. But, you know, we really worked it out in the fourth quarter. And, you know... No, I really thank you guys, though, seriously.
So sad, I need my love. Excuse me. Hey, 37 days.